Hi guys, welcome to today's video. So in today's video, I'm going to be guessing the horse. So I'm going to blindfold myself. Then I'm going to have a pile of horses behind me, and I will pick a random horse. It's not all my horses. It's probably about 20. I'm not going to do all because they're just all random. So I'm going to pick up a horse, feel the horse, and guess the name and. Well, the name, I named it, and the breed of the horse. So this idea was from Sledge Horse Lovers. Thank you so much for this awesome idea. I have already given you a shout out, but if you do have any video ideas, comment them on anything I will see, and then I will give you a shout out in the video, and I will give you a shout out on community post as well. So, sorry for the intro, let's get into this video. So I've picked my horse and I'm blindfolded. So I think this is quite an easy one because it feels quite chunky. Or he, not sure. I think it's the Tinker Man. Her name's Blossom. Because I feel her like crazy mane. I'm sorry if it's not in centre of the camera because I cannot see. So I think it is. And it is Blossom. So that's the first horse, now I'm going to get the second. So I have the second horse here. It's got quite a wide mane. It's quite a big horse. He has one leg in the, or she has one leg in the air. I think it's the Andalusian Stallion. And it is, this is Spirit. Spirit. Next horse. So I've got the next horse. I really have no clue who this one is. Really don't know. Don't have to look. Oh, it's actually. It's Scarlet, the Frisian mare. Right, that was a tricky one. Let's pick another one. So this is my next one. Which one's quite small, so possibly a pony. I've only put a couple ponies in, so that probably gives me an advantage. I think it might be Duchess the German riding ponies. I can feel like the braids in her mane. And it is! It's Duchess! Woohoo! I will probably just do one more pony for this video, and I'll probably do another part. So I'll make it 5 horses. So, pick another one. So I have picked my next horse.
So I actually have not much of an idea at the moment. Might take me a minute to guess this one. I don't know what she is. She might be a boy. Got braids in the mane, one in the tail. Quite a tall one. I'm not sure. It might be Bo. And if it is Bo, I'm not sure on Bo's breed. Right, open my eyes. It says Bo. Oh, it was hard.
The only other pony it could have been was Ruby. He was the other horse that has braids in her mane. But it was Bo. So that's good. I don't know Bo's breed. I think he's like the French one. He's 2023. So that's going to be it for today. So just enter the video, I've got a little popcorn here. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and thank you so much, Sledge Horse Lovers, for giving me this awesome idea, and I will be doing another part to it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.